In the negotiation of a personal injury case, the client's role in that is primarily to make sure that we have all of the information necessary to present the case and to negotiate it fully and fairly, to have all of the documentation to support the value of the case, which is in the form of medical bills and expenses associated with transportation to and from doctors, prescriptions, and so forth. It's also important to have documentation concerning lost earnings, verified by the employer, verified by the doctor who disabled the client for a period of time. Also, we need witness statements from our clients who can give us information about how the accident affected our client's life in the form of pain, suffering, inconvenience, and so forth. When that information is gathered, it allows the attorney representing the injured victim the ability to negotiate effectively, and in a sense, the case speaks for itself, and the professional who's negotiating in behalf of a client can bring up the points that are necessary to make sure there's adequate compensation for each element of damage: medical, lost earnings, pain and suffering, and so forth.